cute, huh? It's my mom's golf cart before she passed away. Looks exactly like the Jaguar she used to have, even with Mr. Jag up here in the front. Pretty cool, huh? Custom made. My dad had this made for my mom. License plate is from my dad's car. He had a Jaguar. The Right Stuff. RT-STUF. Right Stuff. Back there in 1981 from Hawaii. So this is the little golf cart for getting around. The golf course.
It's a public golf course.
Private property for a public golf course.